What is going on, guys? It is Boy Rush here, back with another Vanguard video. In today's video, we're going to be dropping two V2 rockets using the MP40, one with even my family in the background, so that's pretty funny to see. But yeah, guys, thank you guys so much for all the love and support you guys have been showing. I'm really, really excited to be going into Modern Warfare 2 with all of you. And without further ado, enjoy these two V2 rocket gameplays using the MP40, and here's the class setup I'm going to be showing you right now.
Patrol, capture the objective. This is your time to shine. New controls are
I didn't get aim assist right there.
Patrol zone!
Dogs in. I got the advanced stuff.
Friendly's got local informants. Friendly mortar fire coming. Contact! I got the V2 rocket. Okay. Oh my god, that was cutting it way too close, bro. Nice, man. V2
V2 rocket on their forehead. Let's get it, bro. Alright, let's call this UAV in. I didn't call in the nuke? Oh no. I was too focused on the thing. Whatever, bro. I still got it. And I almost got a double too. GG. 96 kills and almost a double nuke. GG, man.
Team deathmatch. Subdue all threats. Use all your senses. Sight, sound, touch, smell, and gun. Lead ours! Recon plane circuit the battlefield.
All cheated.
Nah, because I have push to talk on. But 16.3 KD. The video can hear you, though. If that's what you're wondering, yeah.